it's just a full bolt-on Trackhawk built and tuned by RPM in Denver, Colorado. I've got 73,000 miles on it. 40,000 of that plus has been 850 wheel horsepower plus, and God knows how many races. The only issue I've had with it at all has been since we put an aftermarket throttle body on it. We all know aftermarket throttle body problems. Yeah. But I literally drove it down here today with my four-year-old in the back seat with my radials.
And that's what, about
800, I'd say 900, almost 900 miles.
Yeah. Good.
Shifting, not double clutching like you should. You're lucky that 100 shot of NOS didn't blow the welds on the intake. Almost had